biggest fish in my life on the line right now, guys. Or longest, I should say. Is he close? I got the bail open, so if he moves. He's not hooked too good. Well, I actually can't really tell. Alright. We're gonna... Alright guys, I'm just walking him down. He's over 3 foot, I'd say. Oh, alright. I was going back out. This thing is literally like a he's a dinosaur. How many pounds do you think he is? Like 20 pounds? I got like a 20 pound gar on the line, guys. Spot gar. Spotted gar, I mean. Alright, he's going back around. I'm not gonna put pressure on him. I need to let him do what he wants. Oh, he's going under the bridge. Oh, the hook slipped, but it's still on him. It slipped and went on his gill, see? Oh, this thing is just going everywhere. He's taking us for a ride. As soon as he sees Cameron, he's probably gonna dart off because he has a net. But... this is a very powerful fish, guys. I'm leaving my drag loose, so if he wants to run, he can run. Alright. I just need to play this guy super easy. Oh, he's coming to the bridge. Coming in nice and easy. Alright, he's starting to want to go back. Alright, you think we could get him from here? Alright, you go under the bridge. I'm gonna open the bail and he's just gonna run in there. Oh, yep, just what I... see the hook? He's hooked good. It's through his face. Is he close enough? Is he good or no? Can you not tell? I don't know. I can't ruin this chance. This is literally like... oh, he's coming. He's slowing down. I'm gonna open the bail. I really can't believe I have this fish on right now. Is it stable enough to get him from here or no? Alright. Is he close enough? Alright. Alright, he's going down to the spot where it's easy to land him. Alright, come here. Run, run, run. He's super close and he's gonna be right here where we need him. Alright, just kidding. See that monster bluegill by him? Alright. The walls... Closer, closer, closer. Oh crap. Alright, let go, let go, let go. This thing is gonna be like another 10 minutes or so. Alright. I got my drag loose. If he wants to run. Oh crap, the hook's from this side now. It's gonna be easy to take the hook out, so. Oh, it is? Is it coming out? What do I do? We got it! Yes! We got it! Oh my god. I can't believe I just got this dinosaur. The line snapped and we got him. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. The line snapped and we freaking got him. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How did we get Cameron? That was like the sickest. Oh my god. How, yeah. Look at the size of this thing. Oh, do we have a measure thing with us?
In my car, I got one.
Can you go measure it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys. How did I freaking get this thing? Oh my gosh. So, I don't know how well you guys got to see it in the video, but what happened was the hook came off and we still got him in the net after the hook came off. This thing is a beast. This thing is literally like 3.5 foot long. Oh my god. This is my biggest ever fish, for sure. It was all worth it. And it's only not even 10 o'clock. We still got another hour. That was the sickest net I've ever saw. How did we get him? We're gonna get an official measurement. Right. He's a very strong, powerful fish. So.
For the tail.
Forty-seven inches.
Just under 4 foot. 1 inch under 4 feet.
1 inch under 4 feet, guys. Are you kidding me? It was not as big as. This is way bigger than what I thought it was. Oh my gosh. Oh, you tried to bite him. Do you want to take this to my pond or do you want to let him back go? What do we keep him in? What if we walk across the road to put this in our thing? Alright, I'm pulling my. Look at the size of this thing. This thing is big. I thought the net was going to break while you pulled him up. Look at the size of this thing, guys. Look at the size of this thing. That thing is huge. Did you see us net him? The line snapped and he went in and then he... The line snapped right in... Yeah. How many pounds do you think he is? Nice. For sure. Yeah. Can you hold his mouth down or something? This is gonna be scary.
Don't let him jump in. He's gonna get small hands on him. Hold it.
Wanna put it in the cooler and take the picture later or something? Wait, we're gonna dump him out?
Yeah.
Let's just leave him here so we can come back or something. I guess. 4 foot long. One more inch, it would be 4 foot. Are you, like, can you believe that, guys? One more inch, it'd be 4 foot. That's the official measurement. 47 inches. So, oh my God. I literally caught a fish that's 4 foot long. Biggest fish in my life, for sure. I've never even caught a fish like... Alright, we need... Wanna come back, or do you just wanna... Alright, we're gonna put him in the bucket. Let me grab his rod. Do we have a cooler or something? They can live a while out of water. Alright. Wanna come back after that or no? I can't believe I just caught this fish. I caught it myself. Did you see me fighting it, or you just saw it? Yeah, what happened was, I had it. I was fighting it for at least 15 minutes. We got it under this bridge. My line snaps. He jumps in, takes the net, and gets it. And it was like the... Gar. No, that's a spotted gar, isn't it? I can't, or it might be a Florida. We're gonna, it's 47, we can eat it, but they're super bony. We're just gonna take it home just to put it in my pond so I can go in my backyard and see a 4 foot long gar every day. No, they can live like 3 hours out of water. They're like air breathers, kind of. I can't believe I caught it. That thing put up such a good fight. We were fighting him for a long time. Bluegill. I just caught this 47-inch gar. It's huge. It snapped the line right there, and he jumped in and got it with the net. They can live like it. We're gonna take it to my pond. You too. Look how. Yeah, we saw him come by, so I threw a bluegill. Yeah, we threw a bluegill, and then. Alright. 47 inches. Oh, look at his teeth, too.
Not much I can do.
Wow. I thought he bit you for a second.